Water-cooled reactors have another additional challenge. They need to be near large bodies of water where the steam they generate can be cooled and condensed. Otherwise, they can't generate electrical power.